in 1930, October the 7th, in Honolulu, Hawaii. My father came from Japan, and my mother was born in Japan, but she was raised in Hawaii. More likely, she was raised in Maui, and the rest of her brothers and sisters were born in Maui. My dad was a commercial fisherman, but when he first came to the islands, he worked out in the sugarcane fields, and eventually he more or less worked his way out of it by finishing the contract.